Hey guys, how are y'all doing today? I hope you're doing well. I'm doing good. I just want to come and have a little dinner with y'all. Get on here and do a little mukbang with you today. So my husband's having dinner with me. He's off today, so he's here. And today we have Japanese food again. I love Chinese food and Japanese food. So I have hibachi, chicken, and shrimp, and crunchy rolls, wontons, and I made these asparagus myself, and I have cucumbers as well. And to drink, I have water-flavored lemonade and a little glass of sweet red. Is it Moscato? No, just sweet red.
Gallo
family. I'm going to say my prayer and we'll begin to eat. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food, Lord. Thank you for allowing us to have this food, Lord. Provide for the ones that don't have. In your son, Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.
So I really hope you guys have been doing good. It's been so windy here today. It's been raining and the wind has been cutting up. It's been blowing trees, branches down and everything else. One branch fell on a building near our house where we keep our lawnmower. Y'all take the first bite of shrimp and the zucchini. So this is lemon flavored water. So yeah, I'm glad to be having dinner with y'all. What are y'all having for dinner? Or what are y'all eating good right now? This is a crunchy roll. Did I say I made these myself?
Mm-hmm. Yep, I believe you mentioned that, Tony.
Food Line was having a sale on them. It was 70 some cent a pound. So I got some.
Mm-hmm. You don't probably eat the whole thing, do you? These Brussels
sprouts. I cut the ends off of them.
Oh, I know this end right here was
kind of tough.
Yeah.
Maybe I didn't cut all the way off like I was supposed to. I'm dropping stuff. I get it. Wonton, crab meat. I don't know if y'all can see that.
They can see it, I can see it.
Yeah. it's Friday night, so you know I'm going to be watching Live PD. That's my favorite little show right now. Crunchyroll. Cucumber. My husband, he picked up a pecan pie, so that's what we having for dessert tonight. Live PD. You don't, do you?
I watch it, but it ain't my favorite. I watch it when you be watching it, but other than that, I don't choose to watch it myself.
Wasabi, is that it?
Wasabi.
It gets me every time. These things are so good. I say delicious all the time. They are delicious.
Let me eat one. Let me see.
I love them. Especially with this sauce here.
They all right. Pretty good. Pretty good.
Pretty good. Pretty good. I write down stuff, y'all, because sometimes I don't know what to talk about. And I just write down stuff just to remember. It's hard trying to come up with stuff to talk about. It's easy for some people, but not for everybody. So, today was chilly. Today was sunny. Rainy, chilly, warm, windy. The weekend's supposed to be pretty. In the 70s. Right?
Yeah.
No, I think down here, it's a little bit harder.
The other one, I ate the whole thing. Some of them like that, some of them not.
Some of them are. Well, I want to show y'all this pinch me. And I knew this because Donna Journey, she mentioned it one time. So I said, No, I was gonna sign up for it. It's totally free. They want you to, I guess, review their product and everything. I haven't opened it yet, but I'm gonna open it and see what's in it. I was trying to wait to do it when I was talking to you guys. And I only have one thing in here, which is Ultra Clean Clorox. I think you, Ultra Clean Clorox. What is that? Like a.
Let me see. Because disinfectant wipes.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I always use disinfectant wipes. Hand me those over there, please.
Some of this right here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That was wasabi. I just want to show y'all this also. With my son-in-law, he ordered me this. This is my Instagram, Joy's. I mean, joy.gaither.7. Lowercase, everything. My Instagram. And then where is it? Oh my God. So Joy, that's my joy.gaither7. Follow me on Instagram, y'all. I post, put up different little things, little fun things, cute things. And, of course, this is Joy's Good Vibes. Y'all, if you like my videos, push that thumbs up. And, if you really like it, subscribe. Become a part of my little family here. I would appreciate it. Leave a comment. And I'll respond back to you. I enjoy getting comments and reading them and everything. So if you're watching, like I said, if you're watching and you like my videos, and you want to see more, just subscribe and hit that notification bell. And you'll get all my uploads. Each and every time. I do different things. I've never went live, but I plan on doing that. Like I said, I have to get my nerves up to do that. Maybe I'll do that one day when I have my children over. Maybe I'll do a live. But they won't do it with me. So, maybe I'll do my one son-in-law with. He'll get on here with me. Woo! I never thought I would be doing YouTube videos, so never in a million years did I think I would ever do these. I always wanted to, but I never thought I would be brave enough to get on here and do a video. But I did. I faced my fears and got on here and did it. And I've been trying to upload consistently, but of course not every day. But I try to do different things, like cooking videos. Of course, y'all know, like hauls and cooking and different stuff like that. Mukbangs. Anybody was going to be traveling anywhere soon. Going on vacation or anything. It's getting that time of the year. You could get away for a little bit. You going to eat some of your pie now?
Hilarious. Whenever you are. It's up to you.
I'm full. Of course. Do y'all like cucumbers? I love cucumbers.
I'm about full too. Well, that'd be my plate about empty.
I shall say another Japanese. I love Japanese food. Japanese, Chinese food. Stuff of that nature. I'm gonna turn this around. And the pollen, oh my goodness. Every year there's pollen. My husband mowed the yard yesterday. So, it makes it worse for some reason. I just have a hard time every year with this. I have medicine and stuff for it. But it affects everybody, a lot of people. Eat this shrimp and stuff out of here. I'm not going to eat this rye. I'm getting full. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna get up the nerve one day to go live.
What do you do when you go live?
You just go, you get on here and push live, and you like go live. You don't have to edit or anything.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
It's just live.
Yeah.
And people talk to you, and you can talk back.
Oh.
So pretty much you just talking back, talking with each other. Whew. Y'all already know, I'm four. A terrible mess. At least that fell on the table. I'm still gonna eat it. That's what editing's for. You can take all that out. I'm just picking everything up with my hands now. I'm full. It's ginger over here. Well, guys, that didn't take long. I don't think I can have the pie right now. I'm going to have to let this digest a little bit. Then I have some. So, I just want to thank you guys for joining me once again. I appreciate you every time you come by and see me. If you liked anything about this video, just give me a like. Like I said, if you really like it and you want to become a part of my little family here, then you can subscribe. But I do thank you. I thank you so much. And I hope you guys have a blessed night. Look to the hills from which cometh your help. Your help comes from the Lord. Talk to God about everything. He hears you. Remember that. Even when you're down and out and you feel sad and defeated, talk to God. He makes you. He'll make you feel better. So I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.